喂，早晨。
Good morning, everyone.
今日我預備咗一個非常之緊要嘅講章，同各位一齊分享。Today,
I prepared a very important lesson to share with everyone.
永恆永存嘅真理至死忠心。Faithful
to death for eternal truth.
不向人為嘅傳統至死忠心。Not
human tradition.
因為我以為呢啲咧係正常嘅道理。Because
I think this is a normal logic.
我哋有更好嘅，我哋就唔要次等嘅。
So we, if we have something better, we don't need to look for something that's worse.
世上嘅人有好多人喺呢一方面冇呢個智慧。
So a lot of people in the world do not have this wisdom.
我哋感謝神俾我哋有呢個智慧。
By the grace of God, we have this wisdom.
我哋要忠心守住嘅係永存嘅真理。
We have to be faithful to the eternal truth.
我哋唔要遵守人為嘅傳統。
We don't want to be faithful to human tradition or follow human tradition.
而家我向各位提醒各位嘅就係，全世界所有嘅宗教，基督教、天主教、回教、印度教、佛教，都係以人製造出嚟嘅傳統。
So what I want to say today is that all the religions of the world are human created traditions.
嗱，我而家我將佢講埋清楚，基督教咧係歐洲人搞出嚟嘅。So
the Church of Christ is a Christianity is the was created by the Europeans.
Yeah, they call Christianity. Too bad they use the word Christian in there. Christianity is from the European product. Okay. 佛教咧係印度嘅產品。So
Buddhism is from India.
回教咧係阿拉伯人嘅產品。回教即係Islam.
It's from the Arabs.
Yeah, from Arab people. 猶太教係猶太人嘅。So
Judaism is from the Jewish people.
嗱，呢啲咧印度教係印度嘅，梗係啦。So
Buddhism is from the Indians.
嗱，連我都知。Even
I know.
呢啲係人嘅傳統。And
these are human tradition.
唔值得我哋忠心。It's
not worthy for us to be faithful to.
唔值得我哋去遵守。It's
not worthy for us to follow.
但耶穌基督嘅真理咧，就值得我哋遵守。But
the truth from Jesus is worthy for us to follow.
而家世界上人都有頭腦嘅，都知道。So
the people in the world that have brains or can actually know this.
世上嘅宗教咧，都正在改變。
All the religions of the world need to change.
人嘅嘢咧要時時改變。
Everything of human beings will change.
嗱，三百年前嘅基督教同埋今日基督教好多唔同啦。The
Church of Christ 300 years ago, or Christianity, Church 300 years ago is different from Christianity now.
The Church of Christ is eternal. Okay, from the beginning to the end, will always be the Church of Christ. The Church of Christ is not. They are European product. The Church of Christ established by Jesus Christ. 要記得，基督嘅教咧係耶穌基督建立嘅。So
the Church of Christ was established by Jesus Christ.
嗱，佢哋嘅基督教，我哋中文咧就好清楚啦。基督教係一個宗教，基督嘅教會咧係一種組織。So
Christianity is a religion, but the Church of Christ is a
is an organization. Okay, 基督教咧係 organized by Jesus Christ, 係耶穌基督建立嘅。So
the Church of Christ is established by Jesus Christ.
基督教咧係歐洲人建立嘅。Now
Christianity was created by Europeans.
100年前嘅基督教同而家嘅基督教唔相同，唔同啦。So
100 years ago of Christianity was different from Christianity now.
但係基督教咧，2000年前、2000年後，如果仲有2000年咧，一樣要係咁樣。But
the Church of Christ from 2000 years ago to 2000 years later will still be the same.
嗱，今日我要講嘅就係人嘅傳統咧會改變。So
now what I want to talk about is human tradition will change.
有時咧會變成相反。
And sometimes it will become the opposite. But the New Testament, the truth from Jesus will never change. And it's only these things that are worthy of us being faithful to. So we are called by Jesus to be faithful for the eternal truth. And then we'll get the crown of life.
2000年前, 猶太人拒絕耶穌帶給他們的永存真理。
So 2000 years ago, the Jewish people held on to their tradition and rejected the truth that Jesus brought to them.
他們的理由呢, 好過現在所有其他宗教的理由。
And their reason that is actually better than all the reasons of all the religions today.
猶太人以前呢, 他們要守著這本聖經裡面,
So 2,000 years ago, the Jewish people actually held on to the Old Testament of the Bible. So they have even they have a little bit of reason to do that. Because their ancestors saw with their own eyes the teachings that they received.
大家全世界人都知道，佢哋嘅創始人係人嚟嘅。
But all those other religions, such as Christianity, Buddhism, Islam, Judaism, they know that's all man-made.
所以佢哋去遵守，甚至死守咧，係多餘嘅，係唔正確嘅。
So they're following it even to the point of death, but that's not accurate. It's wrong.
嗱，我頭先講話猶太人要守舊約嘅律法，都有啲咁多根據。
So the Jewish people, even though they want to follow the Old Testament or the Old Laws, they have a little bit of reason. Because it came from the real God. But they didn't understand that the Old Testament that God gave them had a time limit. After a specific time, it has to be eliminated.
2000年前耶穌基督就帶咗新約嘅聖經嚟。
So 2,000 years ago, Jesus brought the New Testament here, so the Old Testament is no longer useful. But the Jewish people, they rejected this. They wanted to hold on to their tradition. So that's why Jesus said to them, they worship me in vain, their teachings are but rules taught by men. So if they're going to use human tradition to, and they want to follow human tradition, then believing in Jesus is useless. So the people today are following or making the same mistake.
好似今日禮拜日，有好多人去佛教堂，有好多人去宗派，去基督教，去天主教，去拜乜嘢菩薩，乜嘢宗教，係咪都係人嘅嘢嚟嘅？Just
like today, there are a lot of people going to Christianity churches or following Buddhism or Islam or Judaism. These are all just man-made things.
我哋感謝神嘅恩典，我哋揾到耶穌基督嘅真理。By
the grace of God, we found the truth from Jesus.
永遠唔使改變。And
it will never change.
都係猶太人持守舊約聖經嘅道理。
So the Jewish people held on to the Old Testament.
但係今日嘅人咧，持守咧係人嘅傳統。
But today, what most people are holding on to are man-made traditions.
佢哋祖宗親眼睇到神喺摩西山俾摩西十戒俾佢哋。
So their ancestors saw with their own eyes that God on Mount Sinai gave them the Ten Commandments.
但係佢神又差俾先知話俾佢聽，因為佢哋祖宗冇遵守戒命。
But God also sent the prophets to tell them because their ancestors' disobedience to the commands that the new days are coming where a new covenant will come and the people of Israel and the people of Judah will follow those.
新約英文就係New Covenant啦，新嘅係啦，新嘅就要取代嗰個舊嘅。So
that is the new covenant. That means the old one must be eliminated.
不像我拉住他們祖宗的手，領他們出埃及地，與他們所立的約，這個清清楚楚係講舊約摩西十條戒命。So
over here it clearly says that God declares the time is coming when I will make a new covenant with the house of Israel and with the house of Judah.
It will not go on.
It will not like the covenant I made with their forefathers when I took them by the hand to lead them out of Egypt because they broke my covenant, though I was a husband to them. So this is talking about the old covenant.
看到摩西十诫咧，系神俾佢哋诫命，系啦，系喺咩时候？就係神帶藉著摩西帶領佢出埃及嘅時候所立嘅，就係摩西十條戒命。
So the Ten Commandments that God gave them, or from Moses, was actually during the time where they brought them out of Egypt.
但喺呢度經文話俾佢聽，因為佢哋冇遵守，所以咧將佢神將佢取消。
But because they disobeyed it, then that's why God eliminated the Old Testament and had to establish a new covenant or a New Testament.
So 2000 years ago, Jesus came to announce the old Moses' law was ended, new covenant began.
So that's why 2000 years ago, Jesus came to declare the end of the law of Moses and the beginning of the New Testament.
They had to keep the old covenant. They didn't want to accept the new covenant, so they nailed Jesus to the cross.
So the Jewish people, they refused to let go of the Old Testament, and they refused to accept the New Testament, and that's why they nailed Jesus to the cross. So they rose up and opposed Jesus vigorously. And they were determined to wipe out Jesus' teachings. 30 some odd years ago, in 1947, when I came to New York. 1974, someone asked me to specifically help the Jewish people to believe in Jesus. And I said, I'm not going to participate. He said, why? You don't love Jewish people? I said, no. Because I don't have the ability. And why don't you have the ability? I said, even 2,000 years ago, even Jesus himself couldn't do this. And Apostle Paul couldn't do this. When Jesus tried to do that, he got nailed on the cross by them. And Apostle Paul was beheaded by them. And who am I? I have no ability to do that. I don't know how to do it. And this is my reason. Until this day, the Jewish people refuse to believe in Jesus. It's a waste of time. And Apostle Paul was once like that. So Paul said, I am a Jew born in the Tarsus of Cilicia, but brought up in this city, Jerusalem.
That means Jerusalem, okay? 在加瑪利嘅門下，最好嘅老師，按著祖宗嚴謹嘅律法受教，熱心侍奉神，像你們今日一樣。
Under Gamaliel, I was thoroughly trained in the law of our fathers and was just as zealous for God as any of you are today.
呢個係保羅向佢哋演説嘅時候，為自己辯護。佢哋想殺保羅，佢想逼迫保羅要殺佢，所以保羅話聽：我以前好似你哋咁樣。你以為你好叻咩？我比你仲知得更多。你教到聖經，你識乜嘢？我係嚴格訓練出嚟嘅。我係你嘅師傅。我以前又好似你咁樣做錯嘅，嗰啲係錯嘅。
So during the time when the Jewish people were trying to kill Paul, he used this type of reasoning to reason with them. He basically said, I was a Jewish person trained zealously under the law. I knew this more than you do. I should be your master or your sifu.
嗱，佢話我曾經逼迫信耶穌嘅人，直到死地，無論男女，佢夠膽信耶穌，我係捉佢坐監。
He basically said, I used to persecute the followers of this way, and I arrested both men and women and threw them in jail.
我以前捉人就坐監，而家你要嚟捉我坐監。
So I used to throw people in prison. Now you want to come and throw me in prison?
我以前無知，你而家又無知。
I used to be ignorant, and now you're ignorant.
呢個係大祭司同埋長老都可以為我作見證，因為我領咗佢哋嘅書信去大馬色，我唔單止喺耶路撒冷，仲喺大馬色捉嗰啲信耶穌嘅人。
So even the high priest and all the council can testify for me. I even obtained letters from them to their brothers in Damascus and went there to bring these people as prisoners to Jerusalem to be punished.
今日我来到耶路撒冷，你就要捉我，要害我。
So today I come to Jerusalem. You want to capture me and hurt me? You're too late.
我早就好像你这样做了。
Early on, I was already doing those things.
但我搞错的。
But I made a mistake.
你们今天又是搞错的。
And today, you're also making a mistake.
主耶稣要从天上显异象。
So Jesus had to have a had Paul give Paul a vision to make a change. If it wasn't for the vision, Paul would not be able to change. Now why would I change? I'm gonna tell you a story. So about noon time, as I came near Damascus, suddenly a bright light from heaven flashed around me.
我就扑咗在地，听见有声音对我说：扫罗，扫罗，你为什么逼迫我？
So I fell to the ground and heard a voice say to me, Saul, Saul, why do you persecute me?
嗱，你哋个人要听清楚吓。
Everyone has to listen carefully.
点解我会改变？
Why would I change? Or how would I change?
天上嚟嘅异象。
There was a vision from heaven.
耶稣基督亲自同我讲说话。
And Jesus specifically spoke to me.
嗱，全世界聽清楚啊！
Everyone in the world, listen carefully.
呢度有一個非常之緊要嘅教訓。
There's a very important teaching right here.
任何人逼迫我哋信耶穌嘅，
If anyone persecutes us Christians,
耶穌基督講我，你就係逼迫耶穌自己。
Jesus says himself, you are persecuting Jesus.
嗱，我今日咧趁住呢個機會提醒全世界所有嘅人。
So I want to remind everyone in the world.
任何人，
If there's any person that persecutes or abuse Christians, they are persecuting or abusing Jesus Christ.
没错，有时候我哋信耶稣嘅人冇办法报仇，或者冇办法回报佢哋嗰啲罪恶。
Of course, sometimes as Christians, we don't have the ability to take revenge on other people's sins. But we have Jesus who can take vengeance for us. The Bible teaches us to not take vengeance ourselves. Everyone in the world, listen carefully. If you abuse or persecute Christians, you are offending or persecuting Jesus.
And
this is what it clearly says over here. Apostle Paul persecuted Christians.
但耶稣说你是逼迫我,
but Jesus says, you are persecuting me.
清清楚楚,
this is clear.
我回答说, 他说,
Who are you, Lord? I asked. I am Jesus of Nazareth, whom you are persecuting, he replied. My companions saw the light, but they did not understand the voice of him who was speaking to me.
我说主啊，我当作什么呢？
What shall I do, Lord? I asked.
主说起来，进大马色去。
Get up, the Lord said, and go to Damascus.
你不是去大马色吗？
Aren't you going to Damascus?
我继续进去咯。
Continue to go to Damascus.
但是你进去不是去捉拿信耶稣的人。
But when you go there, you're not going there to throw Christians in prison.
在那里要将所派你做的一切事告诉你。
There you would be told all that you have been assigned to do. So people, Jesus sent people to Damascus to tell Paul what to do. And later on, we know what Jesus wanted him to do. Jesus wanted him to change. To believe in Jesus. To follow the New Testament. And he actually wanted him to write half of the New Testament. So the New Testament, half of it was written by Paul. So after Saul became changed to Paul, those are the things he did. But it's so sad, to this day, even the Jewish people refuse to believe. And a lot of people in the world refuse to believe. So even to this day, there's such clear evidence that they can't practice the most important part of the law. Now listen carefully. So the Old Testament of the law of Moses, what is the most important practice?
That is to
That is once a year to sacrifice a living lamb and chop it into pieces and then sacrifice it.
全世界某個地方猶太人能夠咁樣做。
Nowhere in the world can Jewish people practice this.
呢個係摩西律法教育聖經最主要嘅一項。
And this is the most important point of the law of Moses.
每一年要宰殺一隻羊羔。
Every year you have to sacrifice a lamb.
要將佢切成一塊塊燒喺祭壇上。
You have to cut it up and then burn it on an altar.
最重要嗰項。
The most important element of the law.
現在全世界沒有一個地方猶太人能夠這樣做。
And in the entire world, there's not one place there's a Jewish person that can actually practice this.
特別在美國這裡。
Especially in America.
任何人夠膽宰殺一隻活的羊羔，燒它切成筷子，就是捉拿坐監。
Anyone who dares to take a lamb and cut into pieces and burn on an altar will be put in prison.
這個叫做虐待畜生。
This is called animal abuse.
所以呢全世界連以色列都沒辦法遵守。
So that's why the entire world, even Israel, cannot follow this practice.
最核心嗰樣都唔能夠遵守。
So the most important element of the law, they can't practice.
所以有時候我就覺得好稀奇啦。
So that's why I think it's very strange.
猶太人賺錢咁叻。
The Jewish people are so smart when it comes to making money.
今日我哋成日要揾一個先，199299，就係咧猶太人發明嘅。
So today when we have a 1 penny or 1.99 or 2.99,
99 cents, 我就1 dollar, 2 dollar, 3 dollar 就算啦。
Or 99 cents.
佢就話成明明係 2 dollar, 佢就話 1.99.
You know it's 2 dollars, but they say it's 1.99.
因為聽起嚟感覺上哇，好似平咗唔夠2元。
Because when you hear it, you think it's actually cheaper. It's not even 2 dollars.
甚至99.99.
Sometimes you might say $99.99.
猶太人發明出嚟嘅。
And this is discovered. The Jewish people discovered this.
佢哋識得咁樣計。
So they know how to calculate it like that.
一個先都計到出嚟。
Even to the point of one counting one penny.
點解摩西律法最重要嗰個核心冇話守，佢唔醒？
How come the most important element of the law of Moses they can't practice? It didn't dawn on them.
以我呢個頭腦嚟諗咧，好簡單。
But with my brain to think about this, this is very simple.
因為上帝唔要佢哋得救。
Because God doesn't want them to be saved.
如果唔係咧，冇可能。
Because if it's not that reason, then there's no, it doesn't, it's impossible.
連我都明白。
Even I understand.
99 cents, 我直接俾1元佢算啦。
So something that costs 99 cents, I'll just give him a dollar.
我話唔使走啦。
I was like, don't need to give me change.
但係嚟到聖經咧，我就計清楚啊。
When it comes to the Bible, I clearly calculate everything.
如果猶太人學我將稱就啱啦。
If the Jewish people can learn like how I do it.
1元就1元，2元就2元。99咁鬼就麻煩。
Whatever is $1, it's $1. Whatever is $2, it's $2. Don't say it's 99 cents. That's complicated.
我就覺得好麻煩啦。
So I think it's just too overly complicated.
我請俾你1元啦。
I'd rather just give you $1.
我俾你2元啦。
Or $2.
知㗎嘛
？Plus tax.
Have you ever do that?
Plus tax.
喺度我佢就99 cents 就佢就計出嚟。最重要嗰個法界名，佢唔守得。
So when it comes to 99 cents, they can calculate that, but the most important practice or of the law of Moses, they can't do it.
仲有啊。
Also.
雅各書第二章第十節。
James chapter 2:10.
加拉太書五章第一到第四節。
Galatians chapter 5:1-4。
講得好清楚。
Clearly says this.
如果摩西十條戒命你唔能夠全部守。
If the law of Moses, if you can't adhere to everything.
如果你犯咗一條唔守。
If there's one thing that you can't obey.
你就全部犯曬十條啦。
Then you've disobeyed all 10 commandments.
你自己讀啊。
And you read it for yourself.
你唔需要話最緊要嗰項。
You don't need to say the most important element.
任何一項
at any element,
你唔守
if you don't obey it,
你就係犯所有嘅律法
then you've disobeyed all the commandments.
你自己讀啊
you can read it for yourself.
點解我讀到
how am I able to read it?
點解全世界其他人唔讀到
and how come everyone in the world cannot read it?
點解有啲人有機會聽我講道
and how come some people have the opportunity to hear me preach?
我歡迎今日有幾個孫先生同阿李先生同埋其他幾個新嚟嘅
I'm very happy to see Mr. Xu and Mr. Li come here to hear me preach. And I always think that you guys are very blessed that you can sit here and hear me preach. How come the other people don't have the opportunity? It's very simple. God doesn't want them to be saved. Or maybe the time to be saved is not here yet. Doesn't that sound better? So the time to be saved is not here yet. When the time to be saved is here, maybe they have that opportunity to hear me preach. So this must be clear to the entire world. All the religions of the world, it's man-made tradition. It's not worthy for us to believe in. It's not worthy for us to follow.
But
the eternal truth of Jesus is worthy for us to follow. And this is a normal thinking, normal logic. And a normal thinking from the head.
Those who read English.
Now look at this carefully.
叶子啊, 看完了没有啊? Okay? 那, 小心这里啊, 小心这里啊,
now be careful over here.
这个现实,
this is reality.
这里呢, 圣经不用查的, 圣经没有这里啊, yeah.
You don't have to look at this in the Bible. Bible doesn't have this part.
这个现实啊,
this is just reality.
1948年开始, 到現在我算他六十七十年
So about 60 to 70 years ago
就是1948年
Why 1948
以色列開始有個國家
The Israel started to have a country
他們開始有個國家六七十年以來 要靠一個國家來保護
So they were forced to rely on a nation to protect them. I'm purposely not telling you the name of this nation. So Israel needed to rely on this nation for protection in order to survive. If this nation did not protect them, they would be destroyed early on. If you don't know what this nation is, I'm not going to tell you. So this nation is a nation that Moses would condemn, that should condemn.
Most severely condemned by the law of Moses. Okay, this nation, this philosophy of this nation, Israel depend for protection. Hai Moses so you condemn.
So this nation is most severely condemned by the law of Moses. So the most important element of the law of Moses is what? You must not have another God. Jehovah is your one and only God. So this country that is protecting them says, I guarantee you can worship any God you want.
Hello?
So the first commandment of the law of Moses, they've already swept under.
Brush away.
They eliminated it. The first commandment of the law of Moses. Thou shalt not have another God. I, Jehovah, am your only God. You dare have another God, you will be beaten to death and go to hell.
Not beaten to death, stoned to death. Moses' law, you use stick to beat.
So the law of Moses, you'll be stoned to death, actually. So you see, they have to rely on this type of nation to survive. Now listen, this is real, this is a reality. Anyone in the world that wants to follow the law of Moses you first have to condemn this nation.
以色列永远没有任何关系,
you should have no association with this nation.
这就是摩西律法的教训,
and that is the teaching of the law of Moses.
这些国家呢,
so these nations you should not associate with.
Yeah,
you should not associate with these nations.
这是摩西律法,
and this is the law of Moses. And this is the reality of the world. And no one can debate this. You don't have to look at the Bible for this. You can look at the law of Moses and see if the first commandment is really, thou shalt not have another God. So at this point, the Old Testament and the New Testament is the same. So in the law of Moses, the first item is you should not have another God. In the New Testament, during Jesus' time, he also said that. So it's Mark chapter 12, verse
28 to 32.
Okay, Mark chapter 12, verse 28 to 32. You shall not have another God. You only have one God. There is no other God besides it.
It
clearly states this. The Old Testament was like that, and the New Testament from Jesus is also like that. But now we have this country or this nation protecting Israel, and they're directly offending God, and directly opposing the law of Moses, directly opposing Jesus. Jesus says you only have one God. The Ten Commandments says you also have only one God.
But
a lot of nations say you can worship any God. So it's a very not polite way of saying this in Cantonese.
上帝啊,你奈我何啊? 你明白吗? 上帝啊,你奈我何啊? 你怎么奈我何啊? 你说只有一个神吗? 除了耶和华以外,不可以拜别神吗? 你拜别神呢,要用石头打死, 你拜别神呢,要下地狱, 我保证,我们的人民拜任何神,
So if you worship any God, any other God besides that one God, you should be stoned to death.
Okay,
this is reality. There are a lot of religions in the world that people, even to the point of death, they hold on to it. But Jesus says this is useless. You won't be saved. When you worship Jesus, you're doing it in vain, it's useless. So a lot of people, really early from 5 to 6 o'clock in the morning, they kneel down, they say, Lord, Lord. So anyone here wakes up at 5 to 6 a.m. and they say, Lord, Lord? Raise your hand. So no one says that, Lord, Lord, when they pray, right? It's useless. Even if you're saying Lord, Lord for 24/7, it's useless. If you don't follow Jesus' teachings, but as for me, by the grace of God, I always want to thank God's grace. I am determined to hold on to the words of the Lord Jesus Christ and whatever is written in the Bible. By the grace of God, yesterday I had an opportunity to speak with Mr.
Sun.
And I said that today I'm going to preach this sermon. We should follow the eternal truth. That's what we should follow. And that was what Jesus gave us. Now, Matthew chapter 24, verse 35. Heaven and earth shall pass away. But Jesus says, my word shall not pass away. And this is worthy of our obedience.
Hey, why? Understand?
So this is worthy of our obedience. Heaven and earth shall pass away. But my words shall not pass away. And this is worthy of our obedience. Now just be a little smarter. Wake up. To listen to this is to follow this. The spirit gives life, the flesh counts for nothing. The words I have spoken to you are the spirit and they are life. And these are worthy of our obedience. The truth that is everlasting is worthy to obey. So Jesus' words are spirit and their life. That's worthy of our obedience.
彼得前書4章11節
1 Peter chapter 4 verse 11
若講道按神的聖言講
If any man speaks, let him speak as the oracles of God.
若服事按神所賜的力量
If any man ministers, let him do it as the ability which God gives.
凡事要神得著榮耀
That God in all things may be glorified.
為什麼我們這樣做?
Why do we do it that way?
因為神說要這樣做
Because God says it has to be done that way. So that we can glorify God. Why do we have to worship God like this today? Because that's what Jesus says. So that's why we do it that way. And that is glorifying God. Recently I had a few good opportunities to talk about something that happened 30 some odd years ago.
30年前，我哋呢有個年青人去Stony Brook嗰度讀書讀大學。So
30 years ago, we had a young man that went to college at Stony Brook.
就有一個宗派嘅傳道人，年青傳道人向佢傳道。So
there was a denominational church preacher that preached to him.
咁我就叫佢約定喺佢cafeteria嗰度嚟到同佢研究聖經。So
I asked him to make an appointment at his cafeteria so we could study the Bible together.
我就開車出去啦。So
I drove the car out there.
就在cafeteria跟他坐在一起要讀聖經研究
So he sat in the cafeteria with him to study the Bible.
哇,這個年輕人真是厲害
And this young man was very smart.
我成世人都記得這件事
And I'll remember this for the rest of my life.
我今天再一次跟你分享
And I'll share with you again.
他說,他是講英文的
He speaks English, he said.
他說,你是基督教的傳道人
He said, you are a preacher for the Church of Christ.
我說是啊
I said, yes.
他說, I know all about Church of Christ. 他說,我知道基督教的所有的事。
So he said, I know all about the Church of Christ.
哇,厲害喔。
I'm like, wow, that's great.
He know all about Church of Christ, 知道基督教的所有的事。
So he knows all about the Church of Christ.
我就給他一張紙,
So I gave him a piece of paper.
又給他一張筆,
I gave him a pen.
在他面前,
and I put it in front of his face.
Okay,
so since you know all about the Church of Christ,
啊, 請你寫下,
please
寫下幾樣,
write a few things.
他一樣都寫不出來,
he can't even write one thing.
他說, why don't you tell me? 你告訴我就行了,
he said, why don't you tell me?
啊, no.
I said, no.
Because
you know everything about Church of Christ.
寫下咯,
so write it down.
他說,
He said, well, if you, it'll be even better if you tell me.
Yeah, it's better than you tell me. What?
I said, I won't tell you because you already know. Why would I tell you? Then he said the third time. And I said, you lie. You're a liar. Then he grabbed his Bible and he ran away.
Hey, yes, how's that? You like that? 32 years ago, I know how to do that. I know how to do that. Hello, 32 years ago.
So 32 years ago.
那我告訴你啊,
now, I want to tell you.
任何人, 世界上任何人,
if anyone in the world says,
如果你研究我們基督教會,
if you want to study the Church of Christ,
如果他們 know all about Church of Christ, 他只有兩條路走,
If they know all about the Church of Christ, he only has two roads or two paths.
第一,
Number one, he becomes a member of our church.
第二,
Number two,
逃走十萬八千里,
he runs away like thousands or tens of thousands of miles.
我的十萬八千里,
100,000 miles.
180,000.
Once he hears the Christ, he should run away.
I guarantee you, anybody, 真係知道我哋基督教係乜嘢?
I guarantee you, if there's someone that really knows what the Church of Christ is,
那余晨, believe me, 你相信我讲的吗?
Do you believe what I say?
全世界全世界任何人知道我哋基督教係講乜嘢?
If anyone in the world that says they know everything about the Church of Christ, then they should be a member of the Church of Christ. Or run away quickly.
10,800里,
for 180,000 miles. So the people in the world that actually know what the Church of Christ is, then they should come and learn why we can do this. No one dares to come debate with us. Because we could say, this scripture says this, and this scripture says that, you dare to say it's not? If you know the Church of Christ, then that is the first thing. This is our slogan. So the scripture is our slogan. So the first thing he should have wrote down that he said he knew was, we know that you preach the truth in the Bible, that the Church of Christ preaches the truth in the Bible.
You preach the very word of God recorded in the Bible. Know all about the Church of Christ.
If he really knew all about the Church of Christ, that's what he should have wrote. So that's what he should have wrote. So the Church of Christ preaches the word of God that is written in the Bible. And he must write that. If he really knows the Church of Christ, and this is one of the most important things, items, and it is this scripture.
We
talk about the Bible, God's word is recorded in which scripture, which verse. He didn't know. But he dares to lie and be so boastful and
conceited.
So what I hate the most is someone that lies.
Don't lie to me. I hate that. 我不喜欢.
So I don't like that. So I said, you write it down. And you can't write it. So I told him, you're a liar. I won't be polite. Hebrews chapter
13,
verse 6. This is very important. So 40 some odd years ago when I came to New York or America, I was very scared. Because the first time I went to Hong Kong, I grew up in Hong Kong. In my entire life, I would never imagine I would leave Hong Kong. But I have no choice not to leave Hong Kong. God forced me to leave Hong Kong. So in my heart, I was very scared. When it came to this country, I wouldn't know what to do. So I always recite this scripture. The first job I had in America, it was in the Church of Christ. So I took this scripture and I used a brush pen to write this. And I put it on the wall. So in front of my office desk, I put it on the wall. The Lord is my helper. I will not fear. What man shall do unto me?
Hey, David, learn it from me, okay? Don't be scared. 不用怕, huh?
So you don't have to be scared. The Lord is my helper. I will not fear. What man shall do unto me? By the grace of God, today I can continue to preach the word of God. Remember,
the
eternal truth is worthy of our obedience. And man's traditions, man-made traditions, are not worthy of our obedience. May the Lord bless you and keep you. We'll sing Psalm 62.